Kevin Costner has an estimated net worth of over $250 million in 2023. He earned this wealth from his long-stretching Hollywood career. Costner's films have grossed over $7 billion at the box office worldwide. His list of hits includes iconic movies such as The Bodyguard and Dances with Wolves. Costner's most successful venture has been his Field of Dreams, which made $84 million worldwide. This success propelled him to stardom. Costner shows no sign of slowing down. He has signed on for a slew of lucrative projects and continues to rake in the big bucks. One of his most recent ventures is the Yellowstone series, which he helped create and produces. It is a massive success. He has also recently partnered with sports giant Adidas in marketing efforts. The engagement is worth $20 million in total. Apart from his entertainment career, Costner also has major investments in oil companies. He has made millions from this enterprise. Costner's wealth is protected by a lavish Beverly Hills estate, which he purchased in 1994 for $9 million. The home is worth over $50 million today. He also owns an enormous ranch in Aspen, Colorado. He bought the property for $8.35 million and invested millions more in its upkeep. Costner's wealth also reflects his philanthropic efforts. He has donated extensively to some of the world's most pressing causes. Costner is also adept at capitalizing on his star power. He regularly makes appearances on top entertainment and talk shows. Costner's net worth is likely to continue to rise in the coming years as new projects come online. He is an icon in Hollywood and few can rival his success. Costner is a once-in-a-generation talent and we are lucky to have him. Costner's investments in real estate and oil have also paid off handsomely. Costner is a savvy investor with a keen eye for business dealings. He is also a shrewd negotiator and often signs lucrative deals that add to his growing wealth. Costner's net worth is now well over $250 million. Costner has leveraged his popularity to launch several successful business ventures. These include his very own clothing line and restaurant. He has also invested heavily in the music industry, with his own record label and studio. This has earned him additional income. Costner's investments in real estate have been especially lucrative. His Beverly Hills estate is now worth over $50 million. He has also helped finance several major motion pictures. These projects have generated a handsome return on investment for Costner. Costner has also rightly used his wealth to lead a luxurious lifestyle. He owns a number of expensive cars and boats. He also spends a lot on summer holidays with his family. He and his wife, Christine, often jet set around the globe to exotic locales. Costner's immense wealth is also reflected by the charity work he has done. His philanthropic efforts have earned him praise from around the world. His Aurora Foundation has raised millions for humanitarian causes around the globe. He has routinely donated large sums to those in need. Costner's fortune is likely to grow in the years to come as he continues to amass wealth through his many investments and ventures. Costner is also an avid sports fan. He frequents sporting events around the globe and frequently places lucrative bets on the outcomes.